Now I'm gonna die. Yep. Come on, save me. I'm the hero. You guys are really, really milking the drama here. I was about to say, well, I guess I'm going to die. Not necessarily where I was going. I turned my view, not my tank. Sorry about that, sir. Oops. Hitting the enter the vehicle button, not the hijack button.
Thank you. on. I just hijacked a convoy. What should I do with it?
What do you think, Danny? Bring it to one of those vehicle depots. I'll get my people to strip it down for its resources.
You got it, Juan.
Other resources. Oh, come on, I saw you flashing. Yeah. I was a little nervous when running into the tank. So I'm used to the Grand Theft Auto games. Where if you run into a tank, even if the tank's not moving, you just automatically blow up. Alright. Threw me off because the directions on the road disappeared for a second. Oh, great. Well, let's just blow the tires. Who cares? Really?
The lights blink.
Better watch my step.
Oh, great.
So... Vamano.
Yeah, run away. Ignore the dead bodies.
Multiple bodies.
They're gone.
Oh yeah, I gotta blow up that sign.
Slow.
Really? Hi there. Oh, you ran over the horse. Well, so much for that fuel.
here.
Tell me what you know.
Word is the artist Zenya Zayas wants to meet you. You're making quite a name for yourself around here.
Thanks.
Attention pilots, you are flying in restricted airspace.
Coño!
Not anymore, I'm not.
Stay down.
That worked. Let's go and try to repair it. Oh, come on. Did that person die? It's like, well, it's on fire. There's always that cliche of, oh, the vehicle's on fire. Quick, use fire to repair it.